So let's start. So today we will see conservation of angular momentum. Conservation of angular momentum. So see here, this is our elliptical orbit, right? And this is suppose Sun. This is semi-major axis, and this one is particularly major axis, hai na? And this is minor axis. Half is semi-major, half is semi-minor, right? So this complete is major axis. This is minor axis. Okay, and now here is the planet. And here is Sun. Okay. And now this distance. How much is distance? RP. You know? This distance is RP and that distance is RE. That is perigee and apogee. So here it is RP, here it is RE. Now, as this planet is revolving at this perigee, I am denoting this as a point P, and apogee I am denoting with point A. So at this point, let us suppose this planet is having velocity VP. Yes. And at this point, that is apogee point, the planet is having velocity how much? Yes, tell me. PA. Okay. Now, from this conservation of angular momentum, what is the conservation of angular momentum? Angular momentum is always constant. So from this, can I write like this? Therefore, angular momentum at point P is equal to angular momentum at point A. Now we know angular momentum formula is what? Who will tell me? Yes, angular momentum formula. Anyone? Yes.
MVR.
Yes, MVR. Very good. MVR. Now, as this momentum is at point P, so M into VP into RP should be equal to M into VA into RA. Yes or no? Clear? Right? Now I'm cancelling this M and this M. So what I'm getting? I'm getting VP into RP is equal to इक्वल टू पी ए इंटू आर ए. यस है ना, पीपी इंटू आरपी इज इक्वल टू पी ए इंटू आर ए एंड देयरफॉर कैन आई राइट लाइक दिस पीपी बाय पी ए इज इक्वल टू आर ए बाय आर. यस पीपी बाय पी ए इज इक्वल टू आर ए बाय आर. राइट, बट सी हियर वी नो नाउ एज दिस पीपी एंड आर पी द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ दिस टू. So from this, can I write like this? As RA is greater than RP, can I say that PP is greater than PA? Yes or no? Because you see, if this is more and this is less, then only this should be equal. Now this RA is already greater, so this should be less, this should be more. Clear? I will take one example, then you will understand. Wait, here, so at perigee velocity of planet is greater as compared with velocity at apogee. So just example I am taking here, just small example. Let us suppose RP is equal to 2R, and suppose RA is equal to 8R. Enough. RP is equal to 2R, RA is equal to 8R, and this R is radius of Earth. Then आप देखो PP by PA is equal to RA by RP, which is equal to 8R divided by 2R. This R and this R cancel. So how much you are getting here? 4. And therefore PP is equal to 4 times PA. That implies what? PP is definitely greater than PA. Understand? Yes? Say it now.
Yes, sir.
Now we know one formula. Now see here. We know RP is equal to A into 1 minus E. Yes or no? And RA is equal to A into 1 plus E. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So if I want now PP by PA, can I write like this? RA by RP, which is equal to A into 1 plus E divided by A into 1 minus E. This A and this A cancel, and therefore I am getting one common formula, that is PP by PA is equal to RA by RP. This is equal to 1 plus E divided by 1 minus E. Yes? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
any doubt? Yes, understand.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt?
No, sir.
Right, past. Yes, finished writing.
Yes, sir.
Sir, 1 minute.
Okay.
Completed.
Everyone finished?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now see, one small problem we are going to do. So, velocity of planet, where it is maximum, tell me.
Perigee.
Yes. I said you to watch that Mission Mangal movie scene. Have you watched?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. So see here. What is the problem? They have given one orbit like this. Okay. Like this orbit they have given, and this is your major axis, this is your minor axis, and here is sun. Okay, this point is S, and the planet is obviously revolving. So I am taking this point. This is planet. Now, as this is a perigee, I am denoting this with point P, same like previous one. This is apogee, that's why I am denoting with point A. And this distance RP, this distance is R. RP, this is R. Now, these two points, this is B and this is C, at this perigee, whatever this planet is having velocity, I am denoting with VP. So this velocity is VP, this velocity is V. Okay? Now, what is the question? Question kya hai dekho? Will the planet take? Will the planet take equal times? Equal times to traverse DAC and CPB. Yes, your answers please. Yes, any answer? Will the planet take equal times to traverse BAC and CPB? Aniruddha and Balaji Srinidhi are saying no. Yes, good. Then which one will take more, which one will take less? Yes.
CPB will take less, sir. BAC will take more.
BAC will take more.
More right. Time, sir.
Yes. Right. Now see, the reason is what? Yes, this BAC will take more time. Why? Reason is what? Let's see. As this is a sun here, you can see. Wait, let me explain now. Yes, BAC is right answer. BAC will take longer time. So why and how? Or just reason, we can say. Why it is taking more time. Just for some time, we have learned. Yes, what we have learned? We know from conservation of angular momentum. From conservation of angular momentum. PP is greater than PA as RA is greater than RP. Yes, no, just before some time we have learned this. Therefore, velocity at perigee is greater than velocity at apogee. Next point you see, area of one minute. Yes, so see here. Yes, BAC here. Area, S, B, A, C is greater than area SCPB, है कि नहीं? SCPB, right or wrong? Yes, agree with me. See in the diagram. Yes or no? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Yes. Yes.
Now we know. We know aerial velocity. Aerial velocity or you can say the equal areas are swept, hai na? Aise likhenge. We know equal areas are swept on bolo equal intervals of time. Say it now.
Yes.
Yes. This also we have learned now. Equal intervals of time. And therefore, planet, or you can use hence, right? Hence. Hence. Planet will take longer time. Planet will take longer time to traverse BAC than CPB. Understand? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt? Clear? Note down fast. Finished. Yes, finished.
Yes, sir, finished.
Okay. Shall I go to the next page?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Right. One more problem. Try to solve carefully. Don't commit any mistake. Slowly करो, कोई गड़बड़ नहीं है. A satellite. A satellite. You can write with me. Is in an elliptic orbit. Is in an elliptic orbit. Around the Earth. Around the Earth with aphelion of 8 hour and perihelion of PR. A satellite is in an elliptic orbit around the Earth with aphelion of 8 hour and perihelion of 3 hour. Find number one, or you can say A, find PP by VA, next B, you find VP is equal to how much and VA is equal to how much. Can you do this or shall I solve? Please tell. Yes, please reply. Can you do this? Okay, we will do it. Shri Bolre. Okay. I'm giving you a small hint. Okay. So that you can do it easily. PP by VA is 8 by 3. Okay. Yes. Ek answer aa raha hai. Okay, good. Any other answer? Do it. VA is 3. But I did not give R. Yes. So R is radius of Earth, obviously, hai na? Aap yahan pe likh sakte ho. You can substitute R value if you want. R is equal to how much? 6400 kilometer Earth radius. Okay. Okay, let's check your answers. So see, given is what? Given RA is equal to 8R and RP is equal to 3R. Now we have formula PP by PA is equal to RA by RP. Yes, no, this we have already finished. Here, PP by VA is equal to RA by RP. Yes. So therefore, he is asking you PP by VA only. So direct PP by VA, this is for AB. PP by VA is equal to RA is what? 8R divided by 3R. And just cancel this RR. What you will get? PP by VA is equal to 8 by 3, which is the right answer. Okay. Now for B question, see, I am having one formula, PP by VA is equal to RA by RP, which is nothing but A into 1 plus T divided by what? A into 1 minus E. Take it in. Anna? Yes?
Yes, yes, sir.
Or else, direct C, A into 1 plus E we are having. Now, PP and VA we have to find. So, yahan pe dekho, this part, this complete is what yours? This is what? Semi-major axis, hai na? Yes, semi-major axis. So, ye kya?
The major axis, right?
Major axis, right. So, ye aa jayega aapka 2A. So, yahan pe aapko aa jayega 2A is equal to 2A is equal to how much? 3R, that is RP plus RA, hai na? RP plus RA, that is equal to 3R plus 8R. Kitna ho jayega? 11R. This is what? 2A. तो a कितना हो जाएगा 11r by 2 है ना this a value we are getting right hai now I think you can do it yourself I have given hint so if ra is equal to we know distance how much this is a into 1 plus e so a you know yes ra you can substitute whatever you have see here RA already you have no? Where it is? Yes, no, RA is given na. Ye dekho yahan pe 8R. Substitute karo. This is 8R. This is equal to 11R. This is 1 plus E. Yes? Substitute, you will get E.
And anything. 11R by 2,
just do it from here and send me. What you are getting PP and what you are getting VA. Yes, do it yourself. So this R, this R you can cancel. 8 is equal to 1 plus E na or 11. By 11 aana chahiye na yahan pe. Hai ki nahi? Yes.
11 by 2 no sir.
Hello sir.
11 by
2
sir.
11 by
2
sir.
11 by 2 sir.
यस यस तो यहाँ पे मैं यहाँ पे 2 लिखता हूँ ठीक है और इसको
सर 16 में
यहाँ पे 2 ठीक है
16 by 11 सर
हाँ एक मिनट यहाँ पे रॉन्ग हो गया 1 मिनट इसको इरेज करेंगे ये जो है ना यार क्या आना चाहिए ये का वैल्यू 11 by 2 r into 1 plus e सही है ना अब देखो एंड नाउ दिस आर आर कैंसल So you will get 16 by 11 is equal to 1 plus E. Ab theek hai? And then 16 by 11 minus 1 is equal to E. So 16 minus 11 kitna hota hai? Dekho. Kitna raha hai?
5 by 11.
E is equal to 5 by 11. Substitute karo in any one and get the VP and VG value. Ab theek hai, check karo. So ye na. Yes. Now substitute the values and do it yourself. Check it once. Check it once. Yes, clear hai. Now any one equation you can take and substitute there. Okay. And get the VP and VA. Yes. Yes, no. Can you do it now?
8 by 3.
8 by 3 you are getting. Okay. Check karo.
Sir, 16 by 5.
So VP should be 8 and VA equals to 3.
Kilometer per second. Yes. Send me the solution. Send me the solution. Yes, send me solution.